I don't think we're in for a quiet one today. It's race day here at the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya. The Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya, a track that will certainly force the drivers to push themselves. It consists of a very impressive main straight going into turn one. It's a straight that also offers a DRS zone, so it's likely to be a hot spot for overtakes. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position. And it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Bottas, Sergio Perez, and Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Ricciardo, and Esteban Ocon, Raikkonen, Vettel, Pierre Gasly, and Giovinazzi, Stroll, Mick Schumacher, Yuki Tsunoda, and Nicholas Latifi. Mazepin and George Russell ends our grid lineup. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Great manoeuvre. You made it look easy. DRS now available. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. gaining on the car ahead. Is 6.4 seconds. Box, we're coming in this lap. Nicholas is in the pits. Nicholas in the pits. Going to start losing some tire grip around now. Go, go. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. you're in the top 10. Gap behind is 1.9 seconds. Nice move. Good job. leading our teammate by 16.6 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. Four laps of fuel remaining. Some information on Raikkonen. They have some kind of mechanical problem. Okay, good work. Great pass. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Flag. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Max Verstappen's excellent result today sees him take over as leader of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.